The song's entitled Give My All, written by myself and Keylon Whitlock, produced by Beatoven Productions and executive produced by Higher Entertainment, mixed by G Master Productions, and mastered by Higher Entertainment's very own David Bishop also. In working with Keylon, it was fun. It was, we both got where we were coming from. We understood that, hey, we've been through this before. We've been through this many times as artists, as just normal human beings. Music is very spiritual, so it's what you can bring to the song. So don't bring a sad spirit. If it's a fun song, you know, if it's a song that's sentimental, then, you know, we want to bring that sentimental type of spirit. So in working with G Master, it was, you know, it was unexpected, because we really weren't expecting ourselves to reach that far. But in working with him, it was nice, if to put in a better word. In working with Bj'orn, it was us understanding where we want to take it. So there was no, okay, we're trying to put this together and we don't know where we want to go.
As long as I trust you, in your presence I know.